And here is a Fox 2 follow-up. St. Louis City Police want to return a cache of stolen items believed to have been taken during a string of car thefts and break-ins. They were recovered last weekend after police and the FBI raided a house in South St. Louis. Police say theft victims will have to have filed a prior police report in order to have their items returned. Three people were taken into custody related to these thefts.